The greatest blues man of all time.
Gee, I hope I don't get killed behind the camera.
And that is Mr. B.B. King.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Allen.
As far as I'm concerned, you got B.B. King, then you got everybody else. And that's just the way it is, and I'm not open to discussion on that. When I was 16 years old, I had an after-school job in Lindenwald, New Jersey, at the Echelon Mall. And there was a record store there called Franklin Music. And in walks B.B. King.
Wow.
I said, excuse me, Mr. King, I'm trying to learn how to play the blues on my guitar. Can I get an autograph? And he said, sit down, boy. He talked to me for over an hour that day. And he inspired me so much, he put me on this path. Many years later, when I was the guitar player for 5 years with John Mayall, my buddy, and that was a great honor. This goes out to his memory. There'll never be another like that, man. This is for him. A minor.
Thank you.
Where the angels
need no more.
Yeah,
we did too.
We felt it too.
I'll tell you what, I love the blues, man. Yeah.